Apple, lilac, black, white. Hello, wonderful children. How are you doing? I hope you enjoy our lesson this moment. Let's go to what we have quickly. We have creative arts. In our creative arts today, we have different shades of brown. Different shades of brown. That is different types of brown. Different shades of brown or different types of brown. Right. At the end of our lesson, you should be able to mention different shades of brown. Then identify them whenever you see them. Right? Okay. In our previous lesson, we introduced different colors such as brown, lilac, purple, white, black. But we emphasize on brown. That is why we are repeating it today, or we are reviewing it here today. So, in our today's class, let's see different types of brown or different shades of brown. Here we have chocolate brown. Chocolate brown. Can you see it? Chocolate. Good. You have this bag is what? Pecan brown. Pecan brown. Pecan brown. Good. This bag, can you see the color of this bag? This bag is called peanut brown. Peanut brown. Right. This hanger is called penny brown. Penny brown. This carton is called penny. This carton is called camel brown. Camel brown. And this envelope is called tortilla brown. Tortilla brown. Tortilla brown. Good. So you should be able to say, mention different shades of brown. Right? Different shades of brown. So you go to your class dojo, your mommy will help you go there and answer the question I will ask you. Bye. Have a nice day.